And so that must have helped the growth of those towns very much, I would think, because, you know, there weren't too many cars in those days. So then from there, where did they go?